thought their son was nonverbal. Then a dentist helped him speak. The Motz family of Katy, Texas, says their lives changed after a visit to the dentist's office. Mason Motz, 6, was at Dr. Amy Luedemann-Lazar's office to get teeth pulled when the pediatric dentist noticed a different issue. Mason had suffered from speech delays his whole life. He was born with Sotos Syndrome, a genetic disorder that affects growth in